This is Ed Koch, and the movie that I'm going to be reviewing for you, the movie that, in short, they call For Colored Girls. But the title, it comes from a play, which is For Colored Girls Who Have Considered Suicide When the Rainbow Is Enuf. I didn't see the original play, but I tell you that this is a movie worth seeing. And regrettably, it doesn't get a large crowd, not at least when I went on a Saturday. The crowd that it does get is overwhelmingly just black. And this is what I think they really call a crossover movie, a movie that you should like, whether you're black or white or Hispanic or Asian. It is a story of half a dozen young black women who, in each case, have terrible problems, generally with their male partner. The most well-known of the actresses is Janet Jackson, and she plays a very elegant woman in charge, an executive, and she does it very, very well. And then you have another well-known actress, Felicia Rashid, and she plays a kind of a concierge. They certainly wouldn't call her a concierge in this tenement building that she manages. Then you have Thandi Newton and Whoopi Goldberg, and they all have stories. Very interesting, and often stories that will bring you to tears. I thoroughly enjoyed it. You will too. So, of course, it gets a plus.